I'll take attacker. All right. I'm almost ready. All right, I got my guys. They're all strange. I don't. Oh, yeah. Yeah, corn operatives don't really stand up super well against assault intercessors, so I didn't want to play that game. Yeah, I went. So I've got chain cannon, Shrive Talon, anointed. Power Fist Leader, Melt Gun, and Acolyte. You're sticking with your original tactics. I just, yeah, you didn't change your chapter tactics, though. Okay. Chain cannon. And Melta. Yeah.
Hey Chris, your audio isn't coming through on the stream. Just that, yeah.
Okay. All right, is that better? It'll take a little bit, but tell me if that got it, Shane.
Yeah, that works. I hear you now on it.
Okay, cool. Yeah, that's weird that it... So let me lock that and lock that. Okay. So I got my guys. I got my thing. We're doing secure and flank. And what's the next one? Tech ops and equipment. Yeah. All right. So the tech op is going to be... We're going to try it. And if this doesn't go the way I want it to, I'm never going to not listen to Basilisk again. Actually... No, yeah, let's force you to spend it. Four and then okay, where's my grenadier? There's my grenadier. So yeah, I got some choices to make because the Alamo GT is coming up in about a month.
Mm.
And so I've got to see if I'm going to stay with Intercession or I'm going to try Phobos out. Because they are looking fun. Still will not have a great Intercession matchup, but the... Into Legionnaire, they got a much better matchup now.
I got my equipment.
Yeah, I got mine.
What do you got?
So we're going to do the Doom Bolter and then a Auspex, and then they've all got, then they both, the rifle guys both have knives. And that's all right. 10.
All right. I've got the... Dispenser on the chain cannon. Both the gunners have knives.
Mm-hmm.
The Melta and the chain cannon. And then the anointed's got a grizzly trophy.
Yep. Yep. That's what I was expecting.
I thought about the crack grenade, but I thought I'd rather have knives.
Yeah. All right. Barracudas. And it's defender who places first, right?
Yep.
All right, here. So if I go there.
Yeah, before we go into the barricades, just to clarify, there are windows on these buildings.
Yep.
As well as doors.
Yeah. And do I want to shut myself off from that door? Probably not. So let me make sure that I can, you know... If I can go, you can go, of course, but... Hmm. Yeah, all right. That's what we're going to do.